And now, the Paul Lynde Halloween Special.
Well, here I am again. ABC's answer to trick or treat. It's been a year since my last special. Was it something I said? As you know, there's a real scary holiday coming up. Election Day. So to get you warmed up for it, we're gonna do a Halloween show. Halloween's my favorite holiday. What other night can a cute little kid go out and carve up a pumpkin and my sports car at the same time? When I was young, Halloween was different. There was something about me that that stood out. In fact, everything stood out. I was fat. My brothers and sisters used to dress up nice little Halloween costumes from the five and dime. Mom would hand me the shower curtain. And it didn't fit. So she let it out, and I went as the Hindenburg. It was a disaster. So you wonder why I love Halloween. When you're shaped like a pumpkin, it was easy to love Halloween. And I do love Halloween. In fact, this year I made a resolution. I promised my housekeeper, I said, Margaret,
I'm gonna love Halloween this year. Right, Mr. Lynde?
Right. I'm gonna be nice to every kid who comes to that door.
Sweet as a bowl of cherries.
Well, it's better than being the pits. Margaret, we must be way out of town by now. You're hitting fewer people. Where are we going?
Away from those pesky kids with their Halloween pranks. Someplace where no kids can ever find you. To my sister's house.
Oh, what's that like?
It's well preserved. You'll have lots of fun.
You're well preserved. You're no fun.
Mr. Lynde, I want you to meet my sister.
Your sister?
Mr. Lynde, I've been dying to meet you.
Looks like you already did. Margaret, your sister is a witch.
I'm getting out of here.
Oh, don't be hard, Mr. Lynde. There's nothing to be frightened of. My pretty.
You're witches.
That's why we brought you here. We want you to help us out.
I don't do benefits.
Well, we're trying to soften the image. We've had some bad press.
Come on, Mr. Lynde. Give a ghoul a break.
A ghoul? I can't believe I'm hearing this. How can you stand there with a straight face, with a crooked face, and tell me you're not wicked? After all those things you did to Snow White.
Distortions.
How about Hansel and Gretel?
We were framed.
And what about Dorothy and her little dog Tub-Tub? In The Wizard of Oz.
She asked for it. And her little dog, too.
Would you care for something, sir?
No, thank you. I don't smoke. It stunts your growth.
We're so happy you didn't leave, Mr. Lynde. There's someone we want you to meet.
Something living? Oh, I can't wait.
It's Miss Halloween of 1976.
You held a beauty contest and had a winner.
And here she is, Miss Halloween.
You may rise. You're Paul?
Oh, not necessarily.
But you promised me a date with Paul Newman.
Well, I've been told there is a striking resemblance right around the chin.
Yes. Well, we can remove that with a little lotion, dear. If you couldn't get Paul Newman, why didn't you get some other famous Paul? Paul Williams or Paul McCartney, Les Paul, Paul Moll, St. Paul. Why, Paul Lynde?
he was available.
I'm afraid he just won't do. We'll meet again, Mr. Lynde, when you're somebody.
She has a striking resemblance to Betty White. But then so many witches do.
Welcome back. Did you have a nice trip?
Terrible. The broom broke down over Trenton.
Poor mortal. You must be hungry. Would you like our specialty?
That depends. Is it food?
It's health food. It's a hot dog with all the meat scooped out of it.
Oh, a Halloweeny. Welcome to our party. I love a haunted discotheque. There's no cover, no minimum.
And no exit.
Oh, I just love a discotheque. It's a one place a person can hustle
and not get arrested.
Tim Conway was out there doing the monkey.
Until the monkey bit him.
I was out there on the floor until I felt something go bump in the night. It was my sacroiliac.
Well, your friend sure has a weird sense of humor.
Does your mother know what you're doing?
Monica, you haven't introduced me to your friends.
Oh, forgive me. This is Ace, this is Jean, this is Peter, and this is Paul.
Oh, I love a good religious group. I can take one look at you four, and I can tell you how you got your name and how you got your act. You had a fight, and your mother's told you to kiss and make up. Ladies and gentlemen.
The beautiful, the talented, Lord Henderson!
It's the moment I've been waiting for.
What's that?
Kiss.
Oh, Mr. Lynde, that's so sudden.
Ding dong, the witch has flipped.
Y'all. watching you watching me talk, Paul.
I bet I'm having a better time than you are.
Oh, yeah?
Do you think you could teach me to do that?
I don't know. Give me a little whistle. That's too little. All right, I'll tell you what you do. All you gotta do is follow me everywhere. Shake it up, shake it down, move it in, move it round.
Down, move it in, move it round, disco baby. Move it in, move it out, move it in and about, disco baby.
Shake it, baby, shake it, baby, shake your thing. Shake it, baby, shake it, baby, shake your thing. You got us moving. We feel like moving. It's such a key.
Funky stuff.